comments that today he has set the record.